Select exabyte download type. Create a custom configuration or imprint using data from an Earth hero or villain. Select a hero or villain morality. Select a personality to determine social behavior. Select a mentor as a guideline for data application. Exabyte data to determine combat role. Select movement mode. Select weapon specialty from available data. Display exabyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready. Thank you. download successful.
Lex Luthor, if you want to live, come with me and be quiet. We don't want to alert Brainiac's sentries.
Introductions, Lex.
My associate Calculator will help us navigate our way through the ship. You can trust him as much as you can trust anyone, that is.
Thanks, Lex. Take a walk around, and then talk to Lex when you can move on.
Here, we're going to sabotage the ship and send Brainiac a message not to mess with Lex Luthor at any point in time.
Bad news. You've got party crashers on the way.
All units, move into position.
I said to be quiet.
I will patrol towards the prison bay.
So, that is an overseer. They patrol parts of the ship and protect it from people, like you. Be a pal and destroy it, won't you?
I look forward to a new future, one without you in it.
I think you've been recruited. Brainiac is threatening our world, but only we get to do that. If you and Lex destroy the ship's central AI core, we disable the ship. Sure, Brainiac has other ships, but this puts him on notice and may slow his invasion.
Consider this a hostile takeover. Shield up!
That's a lot of robots. The resale value of all that alien metal would be out of this world. No pun intended. Hold on, they're starting to activate. That's not good. I'll get Professor Zoom and Sinestro over there to help you fight them.
To do better.
It's like you're standing still!
This won't stop me!
Don't worry,
it'll be quick.
Zoom are off to destroy the ship's gun. Gotta respect Brainiac's commitment to overwhelming force. Wonderful. My readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard. We have to destroy this ship.
You wanna be a hero?
You. All units, move into position. Contain the human core.
You'll have to do better.
Move into position. Contain the human.
I look forward to a new future, one without you in it.
Good. There's the central AI core. How did Cersei and the Joker get there before you? Oh, whatever. She's a sorceress and he's the Joker. Go help them destroy that thing. Stay alert. This is sure to get Brainiac's undivided attention. And there's Brainiac. I hate being right all the time. time. Scratch that. Actually, I love it. Oops, the ship is breaking apart, but I can't open a teleporter. Brainiac kicked me out of his systems. You'll have to defeat him if you don't want to go down with the ship.
Brainiac, you're not going to take over my Earth today. Oh,
minor damage.
How dare you!
No one stands in my way.
Performance impaired.
You are stronger than I thought, but you've got a lot to learn. Work for me, and I will teach you how to control your new powers. Maybe even enhance them.
That was intense. You've got some killer moves, seriously. Ready to leave the ship now? I'll contact you once you're on the ground.
Brainiac. Oh, his little games amuse me. He will never master the intricacies of magic. And now, thanks to a doomed little man in a metal suit...
Many nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk. You can find all kinds of things here.
I am the goddess Circe, and I am impressed. Not all of Brainiac's targets are strong enough to escape him. Turn your magic to my cause, and we will rule this planet with our power. The first step is destroying the strongholds Dr. Fate and his Sentinels of Magic have made in Chinatown. Show them they cannot stand against our might.